They belong to a different group as Pterosaurus. Some had wings as long as the pterodactyl. How much food do dinosaurs eat?
One.
This one.
Okay.
How much food? As long as let's learn together.
No, we forgot
our other
one.
Yeah.
It's
okay.
It's
okay. We got it one by one again.
All right. It's helicopter.
Okay, it says fossils form underground over thousands of years. A dinosaur dies and its soft parts get eaten a lot away. Gradually, its skeleton is covered in layers of soil. Minerals from the soil slowly make their way into the bones, turning them to stone. Ooh, so it's like bones becoming stones.
Ta-da!
Bones and stones. Aren't they like the same word? Bones and stones.
They are the
same. Now this one. Ooh, what? What? What's the biggest dinosaur bone ever found? It's still new, so it's a bit hard. Maybe Jackson can read this book. Jackson, maybe you can read this
book. No, that's paper. Get a plastic one.
Paper. Not paper.
Yes.
Paper.
Daddy, can you read it?
Yes.
Yeah.
What did dinosaurs do all day? Hunted for meat, protected the young, ate lots of leaves, drank water, and slept. Wow, just like someone I know.
Let's go open this one. Oh, look.
My kids.
Your face, Judo.
Ooh, it's Ellie's. Open this one. Let's open this one. Ooh.
Hey.
I didn't get. Hey, Judah. Okay, bedtime.
Thanks for watching. It's thumbs up. Love and videos. Please subscribe. Like the video here or here. Like the video or here or here. Like the video here or here.